composition of the board, which is not only not representative of the communities which are most impacted by the vacant building blight, but also is very focused on large-scale development. I love the developers in this town. I love Mr. Tui's work. I love Habitat's work. I love what Omni does. But this is not the only game. What will revive our neighborhoods is investment by individual homeowners and other people in the community who invest in their communities, one building at a time. The city of Albany is already focused on that issue, and I can only hope that the city of Albany is engaged in this process, and I would